Hey guys, I'm Tom.
And I'm Shay from VIVA.
We're here at Cafe Medina in downtown Vancouver to try some awesome food. Yes. Let's go check it out.
Years ago, there wasn't really any brunch culture. There was, you know, eggs benny and bacon and eggs, that kind of thing. But there wasn't really a place to sit down and have something different, have something a little bit elevated, have something with a bar offering like a cocktail. So we wanted to create something that was eclectic and different and cool.
We're just looking for the menu now. Oh my God, I'm so excited.
The fricassee is probably the most popular. One of my personal favorites is the harissa burger. I'm a huge fan of the tuna. The tonkatsu. So good. And obviously,
we have to have the waffles.
You have to have the waffles.
So, my drink just got delivered. It looks delicious. I got the salmon yolu. And guys, I mean, if you love cocktails, this is probably a delicious one you're going to have all day.
Latte. I'm probably gonna down this in one go.
They just delivered the waffles. So we're going to try them out and we'll let you know how they taste. Salted caramel. Let me try the first bite. Absolutely delicious. You have a sweet tooth? This is what you want.
Oh my God. Oh my God. This is amazing. I don't think I've had these kind of waffles since like I was 4 years old.
So this is a fricassee and it looks absolutely delicious. Wow.
They just dropped off a drink that has kombucha in it. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty much sold on this alone. I love kombucha. Honestly, I'm a huge brunch fan, so when it comes to brunch, I only go to A-plus places, and this is like A++, if that's the thing. So honestly, even if you're not from Vancouver, you need to fly here solely for this purpose.
So I've got like a deconstructed breakfast over here. Everything's here.
It's perfect. Hands down. 10 out of 10, the best food I've ever tried in this city. Get here before I eat everything in their kitchen.
Thanks so much, you guys, for following us along today as we check out Cafe Medina in downtown Vancouver.
Definitely. Follow us along on all of our social media for more cool videos.